Hi guys, so today I'm gonna do a video on Pedro Menendez de Avilés, and this is his trade route and information about him. So his birthday is February 15th, 1519, and he was born in Asturias, Spain. His religious views, he is Roman Catholic, and one of the songs from his time period was a Spanish flute music of the Renaissance. And his relationship status, he was married to Maria de Solis, and he had three children, all girls. And before he was a conquistador, he was a Spanish admiral. And books that were around in his time period was Romeo and Juliet, and his political views, who he was ordered by, who his king was King Philip II. And this is his trade route. So first, he went from Europe. Hold on. He went from Europe to Florida to St. Helena Island. And that's about Pedro Menendez de Avilés, and that's what I learned.
Hey, so today I'm doing an informational on Pedro Menendez de Avilés. And I chose him because I like Hispanic culture. So let's just get to it.
And so his birthday was February 15th, 1519,
and he was born in Asturias, Spain. And his religion was Roman Catholic, and songs from that time was Spanish lute music of the Renaissance. His relationship status was pretty good. I mean, it was good. He was married to Maria de Solis, and he had three kids. Not too much. And before he was a conquistador, he was a Spanish admiral. And books from that time was Romeo and Juliet, obviously. And his king was King Philip II. And then this is his trade route. He started in Spain, and he made his way to Florida. And then he went up to St. Helena Island. And that was his trade route. So that was it for Pedro Menendez de Avilés, and that is what I learned.